That's pretty big top, little britches.
I'm warning you. You're asking me.
Well now. No, no, no. Now, what am I gonna do with you? Well, if you want to fight like a bear, go ahead. Give me a big bear growl. Scare me. Now, I'm talking about a big bear. Right from your toes.
Growl.
No, silly. Like this. Roar!
You were supposed to stay right behind me.
I'm not hurt.
Let me help there.
I'm a lot tougher than people think.
Well, now, that's not fair. No, 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 that. You win. You win. Hey,
you're right. What's your name, kid?
Mowgli. And he's going to the man village right now.
Man village? They'll ruin him. They'll make a man out of him.
Oh, Baloo, I want to stay here with you.
Of course you do.
And just how do you think he will survive?
How'll he survive? How will he survive? Why, it's easy. All you need are the fair necessities. Right, everybody?
Right!
Look for the fair necessities, the simple fair necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I need the fair necessities or Mother Nature's recipes that brings the fair necessities of life.
Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I could not be fonder of my big home.
The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. You look under the rocks and plants and play the land.
Don't move.
We won't move, but we can groove. Come on, little buddy. Let's show them how it's done.
Wherever I wander,
wherever I roam,
I couldn't be fonder
of my big home. The bees are buzzing on the tree to make some honey just for me. We look under the rock plants and see the glance of the man's hand. And maybe try a few.
Some swinging jungle ribbon. Hey, Mowgli? Mowgli?
Baloo! Help! Baloo!
Ah! Is King Louie's man come now? Here's some bear necessities for your plus face.
Bagheera!
Looks like they took our jungle friend. The monkeys took our jungle friend. Bagheera needs to come and help us out. Let's go to where the monkeys play. We better hurry on our way to see what this monkey business is about.